What's up, you guys? My name is Mary with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my current subscribers, and welcome, newbies. If you guys are new to my channel and you enjoy my content, you can smash the sub button to be notified for future readings. This is free general collective reading for all signs, Capricorn, Sagittarius, everybody in between. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, let it fly. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate. Leave the rest. Free general collective reading. Love you guys so much. I do. If you'd like to donate, link to the description box below. Thanks for all the new subscribers, and if you think anyone else will like the channel, please feel free to share it very publicly on social media, word of mouth. I appreciate it. Okay, so I received another channeling in, so we're gonna do it. I'm getting out of here shortly. Y'all know that. I'm getting out of here shortly, but I'll finish delivering the messages and then I'm gonna get out of here. Y'all know I got my battery fixed yesterday. Had to call Allstate Helping Hands for assistance, but I got it to AutoZone, got a new battery, and I'm good now, so about to get out of here. Okay. And shout out to Allstate, by the way. Shout out to Allstate. You guys are the best, just saying. Okay. So the channel message I received was a Libra masculine, I heard, is about to have so much chaos in his life. He knows some very deep, dark secrets on a Gemini masculine pedophile, but he has kept them secret. I heard for years. I heard for years, but he's about to have so much chaos in his own life that through many series of chain events, he's about to reveal them, and he's about to reveal it. I heard all. He's about to reveal it all. I heard it's going to help apprehend this Gemini masculine pedophile. I heard he was strategically keeping them secret for years, but he knows that the reasons he was strategically keeping them secret is not going to benefit him. He thought that by keeping them secret, the Gemini masculine and the pedophilia and or pedophile ring or whatever is going on here, deep dark secrets relating to a Gemini masculine and a pedophile, whatever how that's called, pedophilism, pedophilia, pedophile, possible pedophile ring. I didn't specifically hear pedophile ring in here. I just heard pedophile. It could be a pedophile ring in some of these situations, but who only this Libra masculine knows what he's going to deliver, not anybody else. But my point is he strategically kept it secret for years because I heard he thought it was going to benefit him, but he's realizing now it's not going to. It is definitely not going to benefit him. It is smart to reveal the information, and through many series of chain events, he's about to. He's already had a huge wake-up call. He's about to have another one. Oh, okay. Okay, so yeah, so he kept him in thinking it would benefit him in some shape, form, or fashion. But I heard he's realizing now it's not going to benefit him, and it's going to, I guess, continue to decline his life or not benefit him in some shape, form, or fashion. I didn't hear the details on what, so, why he thought it was going to benefit him. But spirit only gives what spirit only wants to give. But my point is, he's about to deliver it. He's already had a huge wake-up call. He's about to have another one. And I heard it's going to help apprehend this Gemini masculine pedophile. So I don't know if he's part of a pedophile ring or pedophilia, or he's molested or did some kind of insertion to a child or children, or what have you. But somehow he's a pedophile. I don't, like I said, I don't know if it's a pedophile ring, molestation, or insertion, or what have you. But he's already had chaos in his life. It's a Libra masculine connected to this Gemini masculine pedophile. It's a Libra masculine about to do this. The Libra masculine's already had chaos in his life. He's going to continue to have chaos. I heard soon it's about to be really bad, whatever the chaos is. But he strategically held these pedophile type secrets secret for years, I heard. But he's about to reveal them. So, but there's a reason he's about to reveal them, because he thought by keeping it secret, it would benefit him. But he's realizing now it's not benefiting him, or maybe at one time it did benefit him. I'm thinking at one time it did. But it's not benefiting him now, and it sounds like it's about to make his life decline more, or it has, or what have you. Whoever this Libra masculine is, he could have Libra in his Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, or Feminine, Haven, or Jupiter charts. You plug it in how it resonates. We have submerged, so he's submerged in these secrets, but he's about to reveal them. He's about to reveal them to the right people. He's known the people for years to do it, and he has not done it. He's about to do it. Okay, I heard he's about to reveal them to the right people. So two or two plus people. I heard he's known the right people to reveal them to for years, but he has chose not to do it, but he's about to do it. You're coming in very strongly, Libra masculine, if this resonates for you. So submerged with the secrets of this Gemini masculine pedophile, whether it's pedophilia ring, pay to play with kiddies on illegal voyeur cameras, molestation, insertion, or eliciting children into child human sex trafficking crap or child prostitution rings or whatever the crap it is, Libra masculine. Only you know what it is, but it's deep, dark, dooku secrets you've been holding in for years. You're about to reveal them. I heard you've known for years who to reveal them to. You just haven't done it. So you've been submerged with the secrets. It's been haunting you. I'm presuming it's been haunting you. It'd be haunting me. I'm just saying that's some nasty shit. But you're about to reveal them. An illness of a masculine, older masculine energy is very significant in this. An illness of an older masculine energy is very significant in this. So an illness of a masculine energy, Libra masculine, is very significant. And I guess of why you're about to reveal this information. Some kind of illness of an older masculine energy. So he could be 35, 36 or above. In some of these cases, I feel he could be much older than that. But whatever age this older masculine energy is and how that applies, he's definitely older, 35, 36 or above. Somehow, he is significant in why you're about to reveal these deep, dark, dooku, Gemini, masculine, pedophile secrets. It is about to be a huge game changer. Know that people are already on to this person. It is about to be a huge game changer, and know that people are already on to this person. So Libra masculine, know that you revealing these secrets are about to be a game changer, and people are already on to this person. So they're already on, other people are already on to this Gemini masculine pedophile. Whether he ran a pay-to-play scheme with children or he did child sex trafficking, child prostitution, or was their pimp, or he did, or he molested child or children, or he, some kind of insertion, or what have you. People are on to this person. Just know that. But I think you're highly intuitive. I think you know this. Whoever you are. I don't think you're a dum-dum, Libra masculine, whoever you are. It could be an earth sign, older earth sign masculine that's ill, possibly. Or earth sign masculines or earth signs that are onto him. Heard people are onto him. So I think earth signs are maybe onto him. Or an earth sign, older earth sign masculine that's significant is ill. How that resonates and applies, we have earth signs. So, if that's the case, they have Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo, and their Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, or Thumb, and Heaven, and Jupiter charts. If that resonates and applies, Libra masculine. Spirit messages you have reflected. Unfoldment. You can't make this crap up even if you wanted to. Perspective. I heard take it upright. We have unfoldment with perspective. This Libra masculine's perspective has changed in a huge way, a huge-ass way. It will continue to change. It's time to do the right thing, and they know it. It should have been done years ago. Okay, I heard this Libra masculine's perspective has changed. It's going to continue to change. So you, Libra masculine, Your perspective has changed. It's going to continue to change on this situation with this Gemini masculine pedophile, whatever he got himself into, basically. And it sounds like probably pulled other people into it and children, unfortunately. Hashtag save the kids if we might need to hear that. But I heard your perspectives already changed on this situation, and it's going to continue to change, I heard. Probably with the upcoming chaos, I'm presuming, with the unfoldment of events. I heard it's time to do the right thing. You're about to reveal it. Many others did not want you to reveal it in the past. Many others didn't, but you're about to do it. Benefit yourself. Okay, I heard many others did not want you to reveal it in the past. So, Libra masculine, many others did not want you to reveal this information in the past. But I heard you're about to reveal it to benefit yourself. So, your perspective change is already occurred for you, it sounds like, and it's going to continue to occur. I think because of unfoldment of series of chain events in the universe, it's already occurred and is about to occur, Libra masculine. But your perspective change has already changed. It's going to continue to change. That's why you're about to do it. And I heard it's going to benefit you to reveal this information. And, you know, anybody should. If anybody knows anything about pedophilia or child masculines or femmes. Femmes can be pedophiles too. Pedophiles in general, using children or molesting children or inserting, raping children or using them as child prostitutes or pay-to-play schemes with hidden cameras or what have you. You should reveal the information. Because if you don't, you're going to be known as an accomplice when it really does come out, if anybody needs to hear this. And maybe that's why your perspective has changed, because you don't want to be known as an accomplice is what I'm feeling. I didn't hear that. That's just my intuitive logic and reasoning on this, Libra masculine. But only you know what you're going to do. Only you know your situation, and only you know your story, and you plug it in how it resonates, okay? Unfoldment. For one, you're an officer of the law. For one, you're not. For one, you're a lawyer. For one, you're RN. For one, you work in the restaurant business. For one, you work in automobile industry. Oh, God, we have a lot of you guys in here. A lot of Libra masculines. Okay. So, for one, you're a lawyer. For one, you're an officer of the law. For one, you're RN, registered nurse like me. For one, you work in the restaurant business. And for one, you work in the automobile industry. So you plug it. There's at least five of you guys. Holy crap. So for one, you're a registered nurse. For one, you are like me. For one, you are a lawyer. For one, you are a you work in the restaurant business in some shape, form, or fashion. For one, you're an officer of the law. So police officer. And for one, you are a you work in automobile industry in some shape, form, or fashion. You plug it in how it resonates. Holy crap. Wow, Libra masculines. It's about to make this situation move very fast, very fast. People have already on to this person and other people. Some you already know this, some you didn't. Okay, I heard it's about to make this situation move very fast. We heard in here earlier, people were already onto this situation. So it's not just him. It sounds like there was people working with him. But that's double deuces confirmation in here. People are already onto this situation. People, like two plus people. I think they're probably gathering evidence, gathering intel, maybe they're gathering something. I think they're in the investigative mode here is what I'm feeling. But your information is about to speed it up is what it's sounding like here. Your information is about to speed it up. It's about to speed it up in a huge way. A huge way. It's about to speed it up in a huge way. Huge way is confirmation. So, yeah, there's already people onto this person. And it's not just this person. They were working with other people. And there's at least five of y'all in here. At least five that knows this information. Maybe more. And your information, whoever you're going to report it to, I don't know if it's police or feds or child protective services or who you're going to report it to, because we're talking about children here. or whoever the crap you're going to report it to. One, you're an officer of the law, so I mean, hell, I can't see how one of you guys knows specific people to get it to. And I heard it's going to go fast once you get it there. It might be the officer of the law, or it might be anybody else in here, but you only you know who you how you fit in here. But my point is, other people are onto this situation. They're already onto it. Your information is about to speed it up. So I think you want to be known as to help a situation and not be an accomplice to it in a crime type situation is what I'm thinking here. But only you know your situation story, not anybody else. Libra masculine. Holy crap. Okay. Let me see if I hear anything else. A Pisces feminine, heavily manipulated. One of these Libra masculines in the past, heavy sex magic, but it is wearing off. It's going to continue to wear off. For one, you need to hear this. Okay, so if one of you guys, a Pisces femme, heavily manipulated you with sex magic in the past, but I heard it's wearing off, it's going to continue to wear off. So for one of you guys, only you know if a Pisces feminine heavily manipulated you with sex magic in the past or not. Only you know. So you plug yourself in where you fit over here, Libra masculines. But for one of you guys, a Pisces femme heavily manipulated you with sex magic in the past, but I heard it's wearing off, it's going to continue to wear off. That could be the perspective change too. Possibly, but you plug it in how it resonates. Whoever this Pisces femme is, and however that resonates and applies, okay? She's Pisces feminine. All right, I'm getting out of this. All right, I hope this helped, and I love you guys. And if you think anyone else would like my channel, please feel free to share it very publicly on social media and word of mouth. I love you guys so much, and namaste.